Eat up, buddy.
Did you do your homework?
Yep.
Of course he did. He always does.
Hi.
Okay. Keys. Keys. Where are my keys?
Seriously?
What?
You're ridiculous.
See? Yeah. I was testing you. Mm. That was a test. You failed.
Aw.
And you thank you.
Okay. I'm out.
Knuckles, pound it to him. Nice. Thank you.
Okay.
Love you guys.
Bye, Dad.
Come on, hurry up. They're going to be here soon.
Hey. Hey, Daniel.
Hey, Josh.
Looks like you finally gave in.
Yeah. Well, it keeps him quiet on the drive, at least.
Hey, so are we still in for girls' night next week?
Anything to get away from this little monster.
All right. Hey, you guys be good at school.
We know. Love you all.
All right.
Bye.
All right. Good luck
Bye.
With that. All right. Bye.
Here, I'll let you go first.
Okay.
Then we set them up in a line. And you like four, five, or six each.
Yeah, sure, but how many do you want to put on first?
Six?
Yeah, sure. Here, I'll have six too.
I think Josh has an imaginary friend.
Oh, that's cute.
I guess. Okay, time for your nights.
Good night, Mom. Good night, Dad. And good night, Mochi.
Anybody else?
Good night, Chewie.
Mm-hmm. Okay, let me kiss.
Good night, Mom.
Love you.
You want to open or shut?
Open.
Okay.
Hi, Mom.
Bye, honey. Seatbelts?
No.
Thank you.
Hey, Mom. How you feeling?
Where's your sister?
Yeah, she should be here soon. Can I get you anything?
I saw your father. He looked just the same. He hadn't aged a day. I could smell his cologne.
Your new friend?
I don't think we formally met, Josh. What's your new friend's name?
Are you gonna tell us?
He doesn't want me to.
Oh.
Okay. Nice to meet you, Z.
He says, nice to meet you, too.
Oh, wow. He's very polite.
Mom, no, the floor's hot lava! Stop, stop, stop! The floor is hot lava. Only step on the rocks.
Okay, good. Come on, let's go. It's time for bed. Come on, it's time to brush your teeth. Let's go.
Come on, Z, let's go. Okay. Make one more move. Just come on. Slow. Oh, this floor is hot. So now. Ha! You're stuck, Z!
Okay, Josh, come on now.
Fine. Good night, Mom. Good night, Dad. Good night, Mochi. Good night, Chewie.
Sweetie, you sure you still want to say goodnight to him?
Just because he died doesn't mean he can't hear me.
Okay. All right. Love you.
Wait. Close it.
You sure?
Yeah. She likes it dark.
So what are we gonna do about this?
About what?
What do you think?
What? This creepy imaginary friend? I don't know. We'll grow out of it, I guess.
Did Daniel say anything that they weren't going to come today? Josh, did Daniel say anything? All right, have a good day. Love you. Thank you.
Hello? This is?
This is never an easy conversation to have.
I just don't understand. Suspended indefinitely?
Listen, Josh is one of my favorite students.
Well, what did he do, exactly?
I don't even know where to start. The language is unacceptable, and now he's started hitting his classmates.
What? Hitting?
This was all detailed in the red cards I sent home with him.
What red cards?
This is your husband's signature, isn't it? Sorry, Beth. Until Josh can behave in a classroom setting, I just don't see any other options.
Josh left class without permission and refused to come back when asked. Josh was caught harassing other students, both verbally and physically. Josh has been using vulgar language repeatedly, was asked to stop but continued. Shall I keep going?
Okay. I'm sorry. It's just, kids get into trouble sometimes. It's what they do.
Well, our kid just got suspended, Kevin, so great job. That's good parenting. And he refuses to take responsibility for any of it. He blames all of it on his new best friend.
Okay. So what do you want to do?
Having an imaginary friend can come from several things. Boredom, loneliness, need to establish boundaries. It sometimes means acting out.
So does he need to be on something?
Beth, Jesus, we're not medicating our kid.
No, I don't think that's necessary. A lot of children develop imaginary friends, and oftentimes it can be a positive experience.
So is there anything we can do to help him be less, you know, destructive?
Well, you could try playing with him more at home. You could be there for him like his friend is. Help him see that it's all right to be himself around real people.
Okay.
So that's it?
I think so. I think he's a perfectly normal 8-year-old boy. Nice to see you again, Beth. Though I could wish you were under better circumstances.
Yeah.
Josh, let's go.
Come on, Z.
Z?
Yeah, that's what he calls it.
Listen, thanks for everything. We'll follow up in a couple days.
Of course.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Okay.
Hey, Josh.
You know, you really gotta go see Mom. She's looking rough. She keeps asking about you.
I know. It's just, I can't see her like that. That actually made me feel sorry for her.
No, I don't think that's possible.
What has she been saying?
She talks about Dad a lot.
He's having fun. Wish I had a friend like that.
Just make one up. That's what he did.
loves Tony so much.
Okay, honey. Can you just give me that?
No, I have to finish. He's hungry.
Okay, just give me the knife. Careful now, good boy. I tell you what, we will finish this in the morning, okay? Right now, let's go back to bed.
So, what are you two getting up to today?
We're going to Pleasant!
Hey, you show your mom a good time, little dude. And you, remember, just be the friend he needs. All right, I gotta run. I love you guys. Knuckles. Okay. How was Play Zone?
It was awesome.
Yeah?
But she was way too scared to go on the big slide.
Every time.
Wait! Grab the 2%!
Let me tell you a secret. You tell her you're going to the small slide, you sneak around to the big lineup, she never has a clue. Hey, you think Z'd mind if I had a piece of his garlic toast? Thanks, Z.
Kevin, don't, please. Do it like it's real.
Give me your glass.
Thank
you. Here you go, bud. Hey. What's on your mind? Is it a certain letter? Perhaps the last one?
Something happened.
What do you mean?
So Josh was playing at Playzone and it was just like for a second. I saw it. I saw. See.
God, I wasn't gonna say anything. But a couple of nights ago when I was heading up to bed, I swear I saw something standing in the corner. Watching me. You know, at first I second-guessed it. I closed my eyes. I told myself it wasn't there. But it was, Beth. Something was there.
No, it was my jacket. Z isn't real. Grow up.
It's our kid's imaginary friend. Oh, Jesus Christ.
What does she look like?
The same, just deader.
Oh, shit.
We should go up there.
Dead bodies freak me out.
This is our mom.
I couldn't do it. Let's go.
Hey, Anne, it's Beth, Josh's mom. Yeah, hey, listen, I just was wondering if maybe Josh could have a play date with Thomas this afternoon. Oh, okay. Yeah, no, we can just do it another time. All right, thanks.
Hey, yeah, I haven't seen you guys since Brittany's birthday, and I just thought maybe Josh could come over and have a play date with her.
Hi, it's Josh's mom. Listen, I was...
Wow.
Hello?
So how is everything? Like, I haven't seen you in forever.
I'm sure that you heard Josh got suspended.
Where's Daniel?
He's upstairs. But I think he might be taking a nap and... It's like my son's one of those children in the cornfield or whatever. Of course not. I'm sorry about, you know.
Ghosting me?
Yeah, that.
He's a good kid. You know, he's just got a really, I don't know, a vivid imagination right now.
It wasn't just my choice. Daniel was really freaked out. He said that Josh was talking about hurting animals.
What? No, he would never do that.
All I know is that Daniel was coming home crying, and I need to protect my son.
Daniel! Oh my God! Oh my God!
Let us know if you need anything. Okay, yeah, all right, bye. Jesus.
How is he?
I don't even know where to start. It's not good.
Josh, honey, come and eat. Josh, I've been downstairs calling you. Josh. Joshua, I am speaking to you.
Do you like it? It's sweet.
I would like you to come down for lunch, please.
Okay.
Eat up.
I'm not hungry.
Well, if you're not gonna eat, at least drink your milk. Make it big and strong. Just like thee.
Z says I shouldn't.
Really? Okay, now I'm gonna drink some.
See? card, hon?
Some carrots.
Why don't we just hire some movers to do this?
I don't know. You want to pay for it?
Good point. Hey, what's up with Josh today?
I don't know. I guess he's just a little off.
God. Wow.
Oh, wow. Here, let's get a shot of that. For when you find your Princess Charming.
Oh, yeah, right.
Could happen.
We should just douse this place in gasoline. I'm sure insurance would have to be worth something.
$10. Seriously.
God.
She kept all of this stuff?
Yeah, tucked away in her basement with all the rest of her forgotten shit. You were cute, though. What happened to you?
What did you inherit when your mother died?
Oh, a giant bag of badges from the 1970s.
Josh? Josh? Hey, you shouldn't be in this room. Come on, we're all done packing. Josh? Hey, come on. What's going on with you? And I don't want you coming in this room anymore.
Come on, Jenna!
Let's go. Beth. Mandy. Mandy.
This is going to take a few coats. Shit is dark. At least he's not playing with this thing anymore.
Hey. You okay?
Don't feel good.
Oh. Oh, you know what? Don't drink that. Here. Oh, baby, you're burning up. Kevin, can you bring me the thermometer, please? Josh? Are you okay? Oh!
Yeah, that's it. That's it. It's okay, buddy. Get it out. All right.
Well, do you know when he'll be out of his appointment? Well, he wrote my kid a prescription and now he's having a reaction. He's vomiting. I don't know. Do we put him on something different?
You put our son on medication and didn't tell me?
You're not here, Kevin. You're not seeing what I'm seeing. You don't understand how bad it is. He threw a kid off a fucking balcony.
You don't know that, Beth. He said he didn't do it.
Bullshit!
Give me the pills.
No.
Give
Kevin,
me don't. The pills.
No! Like you don't keep things from me, Kevin. How about the red card, huh? How about those? You don't think it would have been nice to know about those before everybody in the school decided that we were terrible parents?
This is not about us. This is about him.
They were helping.
Sleepy time, now it is your sleepy time, and to go to emergency.
Jenna. Beth, oh, Jesus, what are you doing here? You okay? You all right? I didn't get to see her. I messed up. She's our mom. She's all we had.
We still love each other.
I just need to lie down. I just need to lie down.
Stop being like that. I don't want to do it. Feel like it.
What's wrong?
You saw Z, didn't you?
What do you mean?
He saw you too.
Hello, Dr. Seeger. I'm sorry to call so late. It's Beth.
No, it's fine. Is everything all right?
Actually, I just was wondering if maybe I could schedule an appointment.
Is everything okay with you, Josh?
for Josh. It's for me.
It's happening again. Same thing that happened when you were a child. When I heard your son say the name Z, I realized I'd heard it before.
What is this?
You were a patient of mine, Beth. Your father brought you to me when you were Josh's age. He begged me to help you. He was terrified. Your friend was unlike anything I'd ever encountered. It was dangerous, destructive, obsessive. Of course, when he stopped bringing you in, I thought you'd outgrown it. I had no idea what had transpired. I want to show you something.
Hello, Elizabeth.
Hi.
Hello, Z. So, Beth, your dad told me that you didn't love him anymore. Why would you say such a thing?
Because it's true.
Your dad's up in your refusing to go to school.
He says I don't need school. He says he'll take care of me.
What happens when you outgrow Z? Every child outgrows an imaginary friend, you know.
Z says when I'm older, he'll find me. Then we'll get married and we'll have lots of babies.
It's been waiting for you, Beth. And I think it's using your son to try to reconnect with you. But it wants only you.
Josh. Lee. 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 Lee.
You don't want me to be taking care of Josh right now, Beth. Trust me.
I don't have any choice. You're all I have left.
He's not safe with me. He won't be safe with me either.
It's not forever, okay? It's just until I figure some things out. Take this. You clean yourself up. If not for me, then for him.
Thank you.
Imagine D.
Three, two, ready or not.
Got 2%.
I'm sorry, I forgot.
I know. Your sister. She told me what happened. Dr. Sear.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm
fine. I heard about Kevin. I'm so sorry. Is someone in here with you? Can I come in?
I don't think that that would be a good idea.
Please. Beth, I think I can help you. Is Josh here?
No, he's at my sister's. Maybe we could sit in the living room.
He's here with you, isn't he, Beth?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Is this what you want? To be with him? Listen to me. You created this thing. It's all in your head.
can't find you. Do we have to play this game tonight? It's so late. Step in the lava, or else you get burnt. Monzie. Now, please. Slow down.
Are you with him right now? Do you see him?
Yeah, he's fine. I'm looking right at him right now.
Okay, listen, I want you to put him in the car and just get as far away as
you
can.
Fine. It's just, how much longer do you need me to keep him for?
You're not listening to me, please. I want you to just get Josh out of there right now. It's not safe.
It's fine, Beth, I promise. Josh? What do you mean he's gone? You said he was right there.
Beth, I know. Josh?
Just give me a second.
What do you mean, give you a second? Where is he?
Josh?
Answer me. Where is Josh?
I have no idea. He was just sitting right there and he just disappeared. Just give me a second.
Please, I need you to tell me you see him. Where is he?
Josh!
Jenna, please talk to me. Where is my son?
This is all in your mind, Beth.
No, I don't know
what. This thing, you gotta get it out of your head. You created it, only you can stop it. Only you can stop it.
Okay, Josh, try to get some sleep.
the night nights?
Not tonight. We'll do them tomorrow.
Jenna. Good night, Mochi. Good night, G. Thank you.